็อาจจะไม่ต้องแคปเดี๋ยวสักพักมันน่าจะเปลี่ยนหรือไม่เปลี่ยนเราไม่หายอ่ะ
เดี๋ยวไม่มีเสียงอีก
แล้วเสียงพี่ปูเข้าดูเลย
Wow, nice place you got here.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse. You'll find we only stock the very finest wares. Welcome.
That's good. Because I'm looking for something very special indeed. Happen to have any orbs in stock? Long time no see, old pal.
Eric! My brother! My compadre! My partner in crime! It's really you! Large as life and fighting fit! I'm so happy to see you!
You have no shame, huh? Get your backstabbing hands off of me! You always were full of it, Dirk. But this really takes the cake. Admit it. You sold me out and sold the orb so you could buy this place, didn't you?
I promise you, I never sold you out. I was worried sick about you. I only opened this place to try and help you.
Oh, yeah. And how does that work, exactly? How does you opening this place and lining your pockets while I rot in jail help me?
Look, I was never much of a thief, you know that. But it turns out I know how to sell stuff. I got a gift, even if I do say so myself. When you got nabbed, I spent months racking my brains for ways of busting you out. I couldn't stand the thought of you being in. In the end, I'll use the cat.
Now that you mention it, I did think it was weird.
Exactly.
Okay. I'm sorry.
That's the spirit! Eric, old pal, it's so good to have you back.
But I need that orb. And now, we don't even know.
Oh, yes, we do.
So?
After I handed over the orb, I made sure to keep my ears to the ground about where it ended up. I knew it was important to you, see? Well, a little bird tells me that Endrick and his men took it to the King's Barrow, and it's been under lock and key there ever since.
The King's Barrow, huh? Southeast of town. Same direction as Cobblestone. which means we can kill two birds with one stone. You coming, Dirk?
Sorry, no can do. I got a shop to run. I'm a married man these days.
Married? Wow, you really have changed. Well, you always said you wanted to settle down and maybe go into business someday. I'm happy for you. We'd better get going. Take care, Dirk, and thanks for everything.
You too, old pal. Be lucky, eh? And don't you two go doing anything I wouldn't do.
The South Gate is crawling with guards. We won't be walking out that way. And Hendrik's men are too uptight to take bribes. Guess we'll have to go the long way round. If we skirt round the hills to the south, we should be able to approach the Kingsparrow from the other side. We can drop into Cobblestone on the way.
Watch yourselves out there, eh? They don't call that forest round there the Mangle Grove for nothing. There's plenty going there and never come out.
It'll take more than a few kids' stories to scare us off. And besides, it's the only way to get there.
Any sign of them?
No, nothing.
Look at all those lights. We'd better steer clear of Heliodor until the heat dies down. All right, through the Mangle Grove and onto Cobblestone. Let's do it. bad. Another one bites the dust. Let's do this. Let's do this. Nice! Another one bites the dust. Thank you.
You okay? Bad.
I just want some. Another one bites the dust. I just want some. Want some. Let's do this. Nice. You want some? Who else wants some? Look at that! A campsite! And just when we need it. I still can't get over old Dirk. He didn't just go straight, married, shop in the best part of town. He went straighter than straight. Just like that. We used to be thick as thieves. Literally. We'd travel the world, always on the hunt for loot. Ah, those were the days. Oh, speaking of which, I just thought of something we acquired back then. Yeah, I've decided. I'm giving it to you. You'll love it. We sure did when we... Behold, the Fun-Size Forge. Pop a few raw materials on top, bash them with the porta-pounder, and bops your uncle. New, and I'm not just talking steel swords and the like. Wooden boomerangs, a natty new jerkin. You name it, this thing can make it. Sweating over a hot forge, you can't just go smash. Here's a little something to get you started. There are recipes hidden all over the place. Treasure chests and bookshelves are all...
ราจะดีถ้าพูดอีกรอบต้องเข้าเมนูไหนเนี่ยตีอาบุญอีกรอบก็ได
้ก็เอาไปเมนูให้ดูเลย
ได
้เดี๋ยวคุณไปเลยไม่มีไม่เปิด
ยังไม่ได้เปิดแต่เมื่อกี้มันให้ตีเกิดก็ต้องเปิดนะ
มันจะมีตีเลยมันจะเปิดตอนที่ตีเลย
เมื่อกี้ต้องตั้งแคมป์ก่อนกันเนี่ยอ๋อต้องตั้งแคมป์ก่อน
ม
ัน
ไม่ต้องเปิดแคมป์ก่อน
Yeah! Yeah! What in the world? I repaired the bridge only yesterday, and now some blighter's gone and destroyed it again. If I ever find out who did this, I swear I...
Ta-da! You called? Tricky devil at you! Ah, I went to a lot of trouble to smash up this stupid bridge! I'm not about to let you fix it again! Here, get a load of my devilishly tricky... One minute you're a silly old woodcutter, the next minute you're a smelly old dog. I'm a devilish genius. Now, what mischief shall I get up to next? Oh, so much trouble to cause, sir. Bye, doggy. Stay. Empty treasure chest! I think I've just hit upon my most devilish...
What the heck just happened? You touched that plant and then I saw all this crap? You really expect me to believe that this mutt here is act... Huh. There's never a dull moment with you around. I'm gladder every day I broke you out of jail. Huh. Well, all I know for sure... And if what we just saw was true, Rover here is the only one who can fix it. Why don't we find that chest and have a word with our mischievous friend? Let's head back to wait. Chop, chop, chop. What in the world? I repaired the bridge only yesterday.
Ta-da! I went to a lot of trouble to smash up this stupid bridge. I'm not a... Now that's what I call tricky! One minute you're a silly old woodcutter, the next minute you're a smelly old dog. I'm a de- Now, what mischief shall I get up to you next? Bye, doggy! Stay! An imp.
มันออกมานานใช่ไหม
Let's do this.
Tricky beam!
Self. I'm Flint the Woodcutter, by the way. And I owe you more than words could.
It's funny you should ask. We were hoping that some kind soul might fix that bridge the monster smashed up.
It would be my pleasure. Why don't you go back to my cabin and put your feet up? I'll have it mended for you in no time. Sorry to have kept you waiting, but I'm happy to announce that the bridge is fixed. In fact, it's even sturdier than ever.
You don't hang about, huh? Thanks. You've really helped us out.